Brennan Krause, great fight yesterday. Your favorite fighter, Lucas Mattysse. Start with the end. Sensational knockout. The first few rounds, the guy was so awkward and lengthy, and it wasn't like an exciting fight.
So talk about a built-up record. This guy, 38-0, 28 knockouts. Kind of laughable once you've seen him fight.
I never laugh. I respect records.
Mattysse, you're right. He was one of my favorite fighters. The guy had the will and skill. But I think some of that will has weaned in the last few years. I see a guy that's out there for paychecks. I see a guy that's out there for paydays. I don't necessarily see the same type of mental dedication that I used to see in this fighter by. And the Thai guy, dude, the guy took a dive. There's no way you can say he did.
That's what Max Kellerman said. I disagree. Mattysse hits like a ton of bricks.
Yeah, but it was just too odd. He eats out jab. And yeah, he ate the jab. It's true. But then a few seconds later, this total delayed reaction, and then the way he just kind of laid there on the canvas.
Mattysse has a shitload of knockouts, too. It's not like he got hit by a guy with four
knockouts.
Yeah, but
you saw throughout the fight Mattysse, you know, throwing the shots that were having no effect on the Thai guy, and then all of a sudden the hard jab, you know, gets him out of there. My opinion is he took a dive.
I disagree. Who do you want to see Mattysse fight next?
Well, with this win, I think he's in line for a big welterweight showdown. And he didn't look so good, so that in some ways almost makes him more towards the top of the line, because he's a name, and a promoter is going to take one of their stars and say, I'm going to put them in there with the name of Mattysse, you know, the shell of Mattysse.
So Sean Porter, Keith Thurman, Errol Spence.
I think all those guys beat Mattysse.
Errol Spence, you think so?
Yeah.
What about Mattysse, Danny Garcia rematch?
I think Danny Garcia beats him again.
Chris Algieri, Mattysse?
Now we're getting more in the competitive
Ruslan, Mattysse?
Is Ruslan still even lace him up, man?
He's a mayor in Siberia of some city, but I'm sure he would.
I think he needs to stick up to the mayor.
There you have it, Brandon Krause here at Outlaw. Stay tuned. Facebook Report.com, Elie Seckbach reporting.